In the name of Allah, narrated Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu, Allah's apostle said, Allah will not look at the person who drags his garment behind him out of conceit. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne farmaya, Allah ta'ala iski taraf qiyamat ke din nazar rahmat nahi karega jo apna kapda takabbur aur gurur se zameen par ghaseed kar chalta hai.